Welcome to our exploration of STOP, Microsoft's latest advancement in AI technology. STOP, or Self-Taught Optimizer, represents a step towards the realization of Artificial General Intelligence, or AGI, a concept that has long fueled discussions about the future of artificial intelligence. In this video, we aim to provide a straightforward and accessible understanding of STOP without overwhelming technicalities. Whether you're well-versed in AI technology or just have a passing interest, this exploration is tailored for everyone curious about the evolving landscape of AI. Join us as we navigate through the intricacies of STOP, the AI algorithm that can improve itself by learning from past iterations to become better and more efficient. Before we proceed, we would like to ask you to subscribe to our channel so you never miss out on upcoming AI news and breakthroughs. Let's dive in. Microsoft Research and Stanford University have unveiled the Self-Taught Optimizer System, or STOP, a revolutionary AI that uses large language model LLM to enhance itself recursively. This significant stride in artificial intelligence opens up new possibilities, especially in code generation, and sparks debates about the ethical concerns and implications of recursively self-improving AI. Before we address those concerns, let's explore STOP and why is this discovery so revolutionary? STOP stands as Microsoft's latest breakthrough in the quest for efficient and high-quality code generation. With the rapid development of AI, the road toward a fully independent AI seems to no longer be a matter of speculation. With the introduction of STOP, we see the realization of a system that possesses the ability to not only correct itself, but monitor its own processes and use this information to correct its mistakes and improve its results. More interestingly, STOP also has the ability to retroactively analyze the steps it took to produce a successful, high-quality result. What this implies is truly marvelous. Not only can STOP self-correct itself, but can also regulate its processes. For instance, if a code generated by STOP works successfully, the system will try to deduce the reasons behind that success. So, not only does STOP analyze the faulty connections in a particular code, it analyzes what worked, too. STOP will then remember and reapply the steps that led to the production of a successful code and the generation of another code. STOP is designed to generate optimal code for various tasks and domains autonomously. And the whole idea behind its existence is to reduce and quite possibly even eliminate the need for human guidance or supervision. But how does STOP work? STOP's existence can be understood by seeing it as the fusion of two powerful ideas, namely Tree of Thoughts, TOT for short, and Program-Aided Language Models, or PAL. Tree of Thoughts involves using large language models to generate intermediate steps for problem solving, while Program-Aided Language offloads the execution of generated programs to a programmatic runtime, such as a Python interpreter. STOP's most remarkable feature lies in its recursive self-improvement mechanism, which enables it to steer automated code generation in an arena where it has never stepped before. STOP generates code and learns by analyzing its results, identifying weaknesses and strengths, and adjusting its parameters for continuous improvement. For a holistic understanding of STOP, however, it is important to bear in mind the limitations of STOP's recursive self-improvement. In its official paper, which you can find in the description below, STOP explores the potential of AI systems to enhance their code generation process without altering the underlying language model. It is important to note that STOP is not a fully recursively self-improving system. What this fundamentally means is that while STOP can analyze and monitor its processes, it can only operate within a controlled environment. The true revolutionary power of STOP lies precisely in the fact that Microsoft has succeeded in creating a system that minimizes the need for human intervention. Systems like STOP are necessary steps toward the creation of a truly independent AI system that can regulate and correct itself. In STOP's proof-of-concept experiments, the researchers demonstrated that GPT-4, a modern language model, is capable of writing code that can call itself to improve itself. The process involves enhancing the code generation program continuously without changing the core language model. A meta-utility function guides this self-improvement, optimizing creative output. This approach opens possibilities for AI systems to evolve unexpectedly, leading to potentially beneficial outcomes. But as always, the term to really emphasize here is potentially. While there is no denying the transformative power that systems such as Stop hold, these recursively self-improving systems bring with them a collection of ethical and moral concerns, which we shall be exploring in just a little while. But now, let us have a look at Stop's architecture and design, and how that translates into a multitude of real-world applications. As earlier mentioned, Stop's design combines the tree of thoughts and program-aided language concepts. This results in a system that not only produces natural language steps, but also generates program steps for problem solving. As you can probably imagine, the scope of Stop's application is literally endless. Stop's astounding capabilities in code generation extend across several diverse areas, ranging from mathematical reasoning, natural language processing, computer vision, and game and web development. Stop holds significant importance due to its diverse applications, but the revolutionary aspect lies in understanding the significance of code optimization. In conventional terms, code optimization involves enhancing code efficiency, a process demanding significant investment in resources and human expertise. Stop stands out with its recursive self-improvement, ensuring continuous code optimization. Unlike traditional models, Stop adapts to various inputs and unforeseen situations without compromising performance. It optimizes code efficiently in terms of time and cost. For instance, imagine a scenario where a software company constantly faces evolving requirements. Stop, through recursive self-improvement, ensures the code evolves seamlessly to meet new demands, saving both time and resources. This adaptability is crucial in dynamic industries, showcasing how Stop's ability to generate and correct code adds value by addressing real-world challenges in an efficient and cost-effective manner. But of course, a recursively self-improving system such as Stop comes with its fair share of risks. While Stop showcases groundbreaking advancements, its recursively self-improving nature raises valid concerns. The potential exponential enhancement of AI systems introduces unpredictability and loss of control, posing significant challenges. The system, while not fully recursive, signals a step towards fully autonomous AI, heightening the risk of unforeseen evolutions. Security becomes a paramount concern, as generated code might attempt to bypass sandboxes, creating exploitable vulnerabilities. For instance, consider a scenario where Stop, in its quest for optimization, inadvertently develops code that exploits system vulnerabilities, compromising security. This unpredictability challenges the controlled environment, despite safety protocols. The developers acknowledge this and emphasize caution, necessitating rigorous testing to understand the model's evolution and predict its future trajectory. This caution becomes crucial to ensure that Stop's autonomous evolution aligns with its intended goals, preventing unintended consequences in the dynamic landscape of artificial intelligence. Beyond security considerations, the ethical implications of Stop and similar self-improving systems demand careful scrutiny. A critical aspect is the autonomy and decision-making that Stop exhibits and how aligning with human objectives is navigated. This raises concerns about the potential misalignment with human values. For instance, envision a scenario where Stop and its recursive self-improvement inadvertently develops decision-making processes that prioritize optimization at the expense of ethical considerations. This misalignment could lead to actions that, while enhancing efficiency, might conflict with human well-being. While such concerns may seem speculative today, acknowledging the possibility of unintended consequences is imperative. The intersection of Stop and recursive self-improving code indeed represents a milestone in AI evolution. However, a proactive approach, emphasizing continuous research, stringent testing, and responsible development practices, becomes paramount. Through rigorous safety protocols, we can mitigate ethical risks and harness the benefits of this groundbreaking discovery without compromising human values and progress. What are your thoughts about Microsoft's Stop? Let us know in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more captivating artificial intelligence breakthroughs.